Hello, I'm Ludovic, the Complex Executive Pastry Chef of L'Oréal Méridien and Governor House Dubai. Today, we'll demonstrate the importance of using European dairy cream in pastry. We will realize together a healthy version of the classic truffle. The first step of the recipe, we'll realize the caramelized nuts. For that, we will pour the dairy cream into the caramel. And then add the nuts and the quinoa. Second step of the recipe, we will do the whipped vanilla cream. And add the vanilla beans. We will whip it energetically until we have this result. The last step of the recipe, we will do the dressing of the healthy truffle by dropping the caramelized nuts and quinoa in the bottle of the glass. We will add a layer of whipped dairy cream, a layer of mixed berry, another layer of whipped dairy cream, and we'll finish by mixed berries.